challenge you to a game involving two parts. I accept.
Two parts? All right.
All right, so now we will be playing a game called Split Screen, where we have two open scenes going on either side of the stage, and we will switch between them organically. And for everybody who painted their eyebrows on today, can we please have a theme?
I know who you are.
A theme?
Yeah.
Okay. No one painted their eyebrows. Thank you. We figured it out. What did you hear?
Cooperation.
Cooperation. That's a great theme for the split scene. We'll see this from Haunting Hill. It's all about cooperation. Together in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Improv.
You know, Marie, I don't know if we chose the right topic for our presentation. I'm kind of getting nervous about it. I don't really know a lot about elephants. Listen, dude. Elephants, you know, they're gray, they're big, and they bada bing and they bada boom.
Oh, right. So I heard that this was your first day, and I know it's going to be very hard for you because you have some trouble fitting in with other people, but maybe you should try being a little different. I'm not saying that you're a bad at all. Like, I love you so much and I support you with whatever you do, but some people out there don't.
You always do this. You always take the things that I'm insecure about or that I'm nervous about and you just cast them aside. Like they don't matter. Listen, it's not my fault. You get anxious about everything, including dumb school projects about animals, okay? You know it's just not about dumb school projects about animals. It is, though! It's not!
Okay, got my uniform on, just like everybody else. Oh, you look amazing, sweetie. I'm so happy for you. Thanks, Mama. Are you sure that everybody's gonna be okay with me?
Yeah.
As long as you remember not to, stick out too much.
Now, what do you mean by stick out? Listen, okay? I just am sick of you and your dumb problems. And I just don't. I have a life too, okay? I have priorities and other stuff, okay?
So like this. You're so. This. I don't understand why you can't just be like all the other kids.
But being like all the other kids is not fun. They're all like, I'm sorry. Okay, I just, all this time I've just needed a friend to help guide me through this, okay? And I thought that, wow, when I got paired up with Marie to do the school project, she's really cool. I'm sure we're gonna get along great and it's gonna be the best project that I've ever done.
1 minute.
Well, just tell me how to help you, and then maybe we can work through it together. Mama, 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 Mama! I went to school and all the kids loved me!
Really?
Yeah, I have 10 new friends. There's Debbie, and Jessica, and Jeremy, and Freddie, and the one kid, I don't remember his name, but
that was really. That's amazing! How did you get everyone to like you so much?
Oh, I like this!
Really?
Oh, yeah!
You, but you stick out like a sore thumb. How did anybody?
Okay, listen. How about I give you some tools to help work through your anxiety about things, okay?
Yeah.
So whenever you feel anxious about a situation and you feel you're about to freak out, just like take a deep breath and think about elephants.
I thought that maybe I was being a bad parent and maybe I was teaching you the wrong things.
Oh, no, it's okay. Beth feels like this. And one kid's name I don't remember, he goes like this.
Okay,
we all do fun things together. And elephants are so big and sturdy, and they're really the only constant in this world. And that's what our project's gonna be about.
I'm sorry, maybe I shouldn't be, you know, smushing your creativity into some box.
Sweetie, I accept you for who you are, and I love you.